Good morning, 23rd of August 21, Venezuelan Stormbark 2. We have plenty container ships for Venezuelans, and unfortunately, Singapore flag does not accept Venezuelan certificates. But perhaps it is something that today you could start working and agreeing with Singapore flag, because it's very important that in the future we are able to supply top positions for Singaporean flagships, if it is to grow this flag, and like Panama does already, and Bahamas already accept these certificates. But it's very important that we look forward to this kind of agreement in Venezuela. And also, it's very important that Venezuelans apply in Candina. We need many positions: captain, chief engineer, $10,000, chief officer, second engineer, $7,000. Electrician, engineer, $4,500, and then junior officers, $4,000 or $3,500. But this is not very important, because the most important thing is that in Candina you can promote very fast, because we're growing a lot. And then we also have ratings from $2,000, AB, Bosun, many positions, many different positions on board the Candina flagships. And mainly we are looking after chief engineer, second engineer, third engineer, fourth engineer, electrician, captain, chief officer. It's very important that Venezuela Stormbark, you apply online, please. It's very important that your CV is perfect in Candina. You can invest in yourself today with these inflation times. And you can invest to marketing of yourself. How? Apply online in our database. The faster, the sooner we have your CV, the faster, the sooner we can employ you. We know that, for example, in Panama, it's very easy, in Mexico, very easy for us to make your flights, and it's very convenient, very close by. And also, we're looking forward to having clients with the Panama flag and all these flags that accept Venezuelan, because there is a huge possibility of this 25% shortage of European world officers in the next 5 years. This is going to be a huge potential for you, Venezuelan schools, to teach and get more students, because all the students will bring intrinsic value to Venezuela of $20,000 per year wage, is around $220,000 per year. Intrinsic value, 100 years is 22 million. It's seafarer sailing in foreign ships brings 22 million in 100 years to Venezuela, so US dollars. Therefore, it is very important, the strategic, that Venezuela today gets the act together and put the supply, accelerate. We need 40,000 Venezuelan officers, 50,000 Venezuelan officers. The rest of the countries in Latin America are not going to supply us money, are not going to be obliged to get into new business. But when we get into new business and we look at into the maritime sector, it is a very long-term business, perpetual business, not only a 100-year business, so that these possibilities to bring money into Venezuela, it will be for the long, long, long term. Not any other Latin countries are making any efforts today. So please, if you are a Venezuelan officer, like, subscribe, push others to join this beautiful industry, because there is going to be huge shortage. The wages I mentioned, it is today, but who knows in the future how the supply and demand will put the wages in the market. But the tendency is looking very good, because 6 years ago we had 70,000 ships, now we have 100,000 ships in the world. Candina Group is growing very much indeed, and these containers are 22,000 tons. Also, we have some ratings of Cyprus Malta flag that are around 40,000 tons. This is a different fleet, and we're looking for AB and Motorman $1,800, and then OS, Ordinary Sailor, Wiper, and the Steward $1,342, which is a nice way to start, because probably you don't have experience in this kind of bulk carriers, 40,000 tonners, and the containers, 40,000 tonners. So, as you don't have experience in this type of ships, then what we are doing is we are putting you in a lower position. And then once you get familiarized with the type of ship and experience and so on, Then from onboard and the ship owner will make a decision towards promoting you to ABN oiler at $1,800. And this is the tendency today in Venezuela. The future that Candina is working is different. One is, as I mentioned, the top officers, and the wages is $10,000 captain chief engineer, $7,000 second engineer chief officer, $4,500 electrician. And then the juniors, don't worry about that, because in very, very short period, I mean, you will be promoted to the higher position. And this is the most important value you can get today, investing in yourself and ask others to like and subscribe. So that also if you are applying Candina today, Venezuelan officers. And in another fleet, we have this rating solution, and then we have a huge possibilities here, because in Panama, we can make the reliefs, and it's very important that Venezuela is very close to Panama. So it could be very strategic union between both countries that we could to work together. It's very important to add the value, intrinsic value. Thank you very much indeed. Take care. Like and subscribe. Bye.